went to the doctor and we did, the blood work was coming in and I was finding out basically if anything was wrong with me or not. And my hand was trembling a little bit and he noticed it. He said, how long has it been? And I told him about 6 weeks. And he says, well, it looked like you might have a little touch of Parkinson's. You know, you don't have a little touch of anything when you're dealing with this disease.